subscribe the channel. Student, today we discuss very, very important theorem of the chapter 3rd, Triangles, Mathematics, Part 2, 9th Standard. The theorem is the angle bisector theorem. Now in this, every point lies on the angle bisector is equidistant from the sides of that angle. This is the statement of this theorem. I repeat here to carefully. Angle bisector theorem part 1. Every point on the bisector of an angle is equidistant from the sides of the angles. For this, I will draw one figure here. Draw one angle here. Suppose that the angles having vertices are P, Q and R. For this, every point on the bisector, so I have to take here bisector which is given here. Any point, suppose that this is QS, is the bisector. We take any point, suppose this point is A. We have to show that this is equidistant from this sides of this angle PQR. For this, I have to draw one construction such that draw here is perpendicular on these two sides. Suppose that this point is B and this is C. Then student, I have to write its given such way that, look here, in given. Here is ray QS is the bisector of angle PQR. Then point A is any point on ray QS. Segment AB is perpendicular on ray QP. Segment AC is perpendicular to ray QR. Then to prove is, so simple, look carefully. To prove is, we have to prove here segment AB is congruent with segment AC. For this, take these two triangles here. Therefore, it's true. In triangle ABQ and triangle ACQ. ABQ and ACQ. First, I have to take here segment AQ is congruent with segment AQ because common side. Then angle ABC is congruent with angle ACQ. ABQ is ABQ is congruent with ACQ because each 90. Each measure is 90. Then angle BQA is congruent with angle CQA because in given ray QS is bisector of angle PQR. Therefore, these two triangle ABQ is congruent with triangle ACQ by using the test SAA test. Then their corresponding sides are also congruent. So I have to write here, therefore segment AB is congruent with segment AC. Corresponding sides of congruent triangle, and student, we have to prove here, this segment AB is congruent with segment AC. Hence, it is true. Can you understand this? Okay, we take the second part. Next one is part second. Any point equidistant from the sides of an angle is on the bisector of the angle. Means we have to show here this point is lies on the bisector here. So first I have to draw one figure here. Suppose that this is any angle PQR. which is equidistant from this side, means that this distance are equal here. Suppose that this point B and this is C. We take also this is perpendicular here. These two are equal here. Then we have to show that this point is lies on the bisector of this angle PQR. For this, I have to write its given. Suppose here is any point PQR and S suppose. Then I have to write its given. Given. A is a point. Point in the interior.
Theorem, part first and part second. Thank you very much.